Today's episode's called Dark Cherry Has a Mosquito Bite. It's a great day to go into the park, isn't it, guys? It sure is. What could we do now? Nice mosquito. I gotta go check it out. Hey there, cute mosquito. Well, that was rude. Are you okay, Dark Cherry? That mosquito just poked me. It's so itchy.
It looks like you had a mosquito bite.
What are mosquito bites? When a mosquito poked you, you were scratching yourself. We need to take you home and call a doctor.
Hey guys, the doctor is here. What's the problem?
Hi, Dr. J. Dark Cherry got poked by a mosquito. And she got mosquito bites.
Oh, I see. Hold still, Dark Cherry.
Okay, Doctor.
I put some ointment to stop the itching. Once the itching is gone, you'll feel better.
Thanks, Doctor.
Time for me to go. Take care.
Bye, Doctor. Do you feel better, Dark Cherry? A little, but it still itches.
Hey, guys. I heard that Dark Cherry has mosquito bites.
Yes, we heard, Babs.
Hey, Dark Cherry, here's a song that will help.
You're just too good to be true. Make my eyes off of you. But to feel I have one to touch. I wanna hold you so much. I don't last your has no wife. And let's sing God and life. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. God on the way.
Thank you, Babs. That makes me better.
No problem, Dark Cherry.
You'll be better tomorrow. Hey, I think I felt better. No more mosquito bites. I gotta go tell everyone. Hey guys, I got good news. My mosquito bites are gone. That's great, Dr. Cherry. Now, what do you say we go for a walk in the park? Okay, Dark Cherry.